siento grande por ti. Y aunque lo intentara, no podría sin ti.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. As y'all can see, I just got out the shower. Today I am so excited, guys. Today is gonna be my first time using scrubs. Barely got them Thursday, and no, on Wednesday, and I am so excited because I'm looking forward to finish my career and to be a future x-ray tech. Today I will be showing y'all my school, and I will be showing y'all how I look with my scrubs. I am so excited, guys. Like I said, stay tuned and keep watching. Scrubs. I'm so excited, guys. Like I said, like for the fifth time, I am really enthusiastic to looking forward for this career and graduating, doing good grades, doing my best, and knowing everything I have to know about this career, and willing to have a job whenever I graduate. I'm graduating next year on February. Hopefully I keep on doing good. I'm doing really good now, so I just hope I stay like that. So just stay tuned, and I will be vlogging whenever I go to school. I will be vlogging whenever I go to school, and I will be showing y'all my school, how it looks like, my class. We were in module one for 5 weeks, so the 5 weeks is over, so I will be entering the second module. This program usually has, I think, like 10 modules. It's 18 months, a year, and like 6 months. I will be graduating next year. Today, we started the second module, so I will be entering a new class today. So I will be showing y'all my new class, and I will be giving, like, showing a little bit of what we're gonna do this module. So hopefully it goes well. And obviously, I put my necklace that might have been bought me for Valentine's. Okay, guys, so I'm heading to school with my sister-in-law slash best friend. Say hi.
Hi.
Lord, rude.
Why?
You look good.
I was gonna shrink my hair, pero.
But what happened?
It was raining.
Oh, you were too lazy, but.
No, I was, but.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna fly in and it's raining and then.
Yeah.
So she's wearing her scrub too, guys. Lord Jesus. So we're here. Yeah, sadly we're not gonna be in the same class anymore. Like I said, we moved to the second module, and we're not gonna be together no more.
No,
my school, the College of Healthcare Professions. We're kind of late already. We're like 5 minutes late because it's been kind of raining, but we're finally here.
And traffic.
So this was my class for module one. But we're gonna go to another one. Guys, we just got like this ton of bugs. Oh my god. I know. A lot of bugs, guys. So this is my class.
Intro to radiographies, and then we will go about you constipated, all that shit shows up.
Really?
We'll see all your poop. We'll
okay, so this is the break room where people eat. Obviously, I'm a lunch right now. Unfortunately, my best friend, it's not gonna be on lunch with me no more since we changed classes. We used to be in the same class. And we obviously used to get the same lunch time, but she will be, right now it's 10:50. I'm gonna be getting my lunch at that time. And she will be getting her lunch, I think she's at 11:50, so an hour later. So I'm gonna be eating here by myself. Let me show y'all the break room. There's people eating already. And brought my lunch. And some fruits and some water, some Kool-Aid. I just put it on there, and my fruit and a sandwich. I'm really liking my new teacher. I used to love the teacher from the first module. He was really good. But this one is also good. Sandwiches are so good, the bomb. There are eggs with sausage. I'm going back to class at 11:30. I also brought some tangerines. Oh, I'm done eating, guys. So let's give a walk to school. Let's go see my sister. So I just see my sister-in-law, and she's just being on her phone. Well, she shouldn't be, but okay. This is my school. This is what my sister-in-law is going for. The dental assistant. And these are some programs here. Well, there's usually like a lot of programs here, but. And this is
morning.
There's more classes over here.
Particle and wave at the same time.
They have it. They know.
But you have your supporting team. They are your team, isn't it?
Yeah. I just have to understand. I'm not.
And Yeah, so it has your technical factors set in here, according to the body.
All of this stuff would be experiencing radiation. It would create scatter as well. And we have part that we don't really need and that's getting x-rayed. So too much radiation right here, unnecessary. So we always code.
You go, girl.
Did everyone get a syllabus and a syllabi? Okay, guys, so I'm already out. It's already 2:15, so I'm just waiting for my best friend, so she's already up. So I'm already off school. I'm heading home. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, give thumbs up. And if you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell button next to it, so it can inform you every time I upload a video. So stay tuned, guys. See you in my next video. Bye.